New Zealand dollar, US dollar, daily forecast for October 21st by FX Empire. The Kiwi, as you can see, initially tried to rally, but then turned back around and crashed into the 0.6750 level. This is an area that was resistive in the past, so now it looks as if the market will essentially try to find some support here. If we get below 0.66, then yes, we're willing to sell. In the meantime, it just looks like we're pulling back a little bit after what has been a significant breakout.